Yeah, today didn't really go according to plan. Was really looking forward to the stage actually, but yeah, it ended in a crash. Yeah, unfortunately with a lot of guys, and hope they recover as well. But yeah, unfortunately I had to stop and have a broken collarbone. So yeah, it's very disappointing. And yeah, but it's cycling, and we move on, and we try to get ready as soon as possible for the next one.